This is how to make the ultiks balls technique. First, insert two balls and place them under both feet. Then insert the spheres to the specific legs or limbs. Then weld and make sure animatable is selected. When you are finished, make sure you have onion skin on when you're animating. Use your onion skin as your last point and reposition the spheres where the onion skin spheres are. This will help keeping the legs in the same place.